Many people don't eat jollof rice, many people don't eat fried rice, and many people don't even eat different kind of rice. So today on top of this episode for Food Arena with Tori Pikin, waiting I want to show now today now how they prepare coconut rice. So we're gonna just sit back, we're gonna relax, we're gonna help you watch this episode as it go be. After that Christmas lunch video, how you see? I mean, watch the video.
Yeah, I watched it. It was nice.
Yeah. Okay, so today, what you will come prepare for us? What
today, I'm going to show you how to make coconut rice. And it's very easy, very simple, and it's delicious. And the health benefit is much.
Did you say the thing get health benefit?
Yes, coconut has a lot of health benefits.
Get anyone we know.
Yes, it reduces weight. Yes, and also good for the heart.
Wow. So, how did they even do this coconut? I say if you go blend them, maybe how?
I need to break the coconut. After breaking the coconut, then I will remove the shell from the back.
Okay.
Then let's just do it. Then you see how it goes.
So make I break them, maybe.
Yes.
Man, this coconut is strong. The water no dey useful.
It's not necessary.
So let's say I go drink, because they say the water if you drink I go no book. So
okay, so we need to break them more.
You go still break them again.
Yes, this I'll remove it.
Okay.
Close off.
It's your knife.
I need to see details of the
then you need to scrape the back.
Why you scrape the back?
To remove this this hard part.
Okay.
So that when you blend it, it will not show.
Sure. Alright.
Then you slice it, then we wash it. After slicing it like this.
So as you don't cut it like this now, I think it will be the next step.
Now we need to wash it. Then after washing it, then it will be ready for blending.
Wow.
Then you need to take, either you blend it in the local...
Ready for engine.
Yes, the local shop around. Or you can blend it with your blender.
Okay.
If you have a blending machine, you can blend it with your blending machine.
Okay, you like say you don't blend the coconut too.
Yes.
Wow, they blend them with anything, no, not just the coconut.
Not just the coconut.
Okay. Yellow. Wow. Okay, so now they don't blend them, now waiting to be the next step.
Go turn out for here then. We have to bring out the coconut juice. Yes,
okay.
The water.
Okay, Moku see as we take duam now.
Then the first stage is to remove the water. You bring out the first water. Yes, and put it aside.
Okay, so why you don't use this one now?
Because the hole for this filter too big. So it's too big.
Okay.
That's why I'm using this one, because that is smaller. Has a smaller hole, smaller pores.
Mm-hmm. So if you use this one, that means the...
Yeah, the shaft will be falling out.
Inside
yes.
That piece.
So you have to use this very tiny... The one that has a very tiny hole.
So you shifted the water.
Yeah, to you shifted the water.
Alright. So what you go use this one do now? This one where the press come out.
This one I go, no, I don't go to real. Like I tell you, this particular water, I will keep on my side.
Okay.
Yes, I'm not using it now. But this is the one I'm going to, I will add more water, then I'll bring out the water for the rice.
Okay, so the water will go come out from this one, you go use and boil rice.
Yes, yes, I'm going to add water to this one.
So that means if that rice don't boil, where when I go come pour this?
Yes.
Wow. Okay, so if like say you don't shiver and finish.
Yes, I don't.
Okay.
Shiver and finish.
Wow.
Now go come add water.
Okay, go put water.
No, the first one I know add water.
Yes.
So this one now come add water.
Okay. Okay, so like this, now this water with the and I take boil the.
I will take.
Boil the rice.
Cook the rice.
Okay. So make I help you hold this one. Then I must say you must use this water boil the rice first, or if you use any other water.
No go fix any. This is the only water you can use to boil the rice.
Okay.
This is the only water. You are not adding any other water to it. You only use this one to boil the rice.
Then this kind of water did they use boil rice? So say this water go do like this.
No, the water no go do. So we need to put more water inside
the shaft.
Inside the shaft again. To bring out more water, that will be enough for the rice to be ready.
Oh, so that means if you feed this to 4 times or 3 times.
Yes, depends.
Like this, you could also put them for fire again.
No, I will need to put my mangi, the onion, the salt. If you have fish, you put fish. Yes. Okay. You put fish, you can put crayfish.
But mostly the places where I know see they sell this food. I guess the last time where I traveled go Niger Delta, they do sell this food for everywhere. Don't be like saying I mean their jollof rice for that area. So I guess I will get that from Niger Delta. I just guess so. Okay, now so you don't mix everything like this. So you get anything where you go put again.
Nothing.
Follow your test.
Nothing. So, I will just put them for fire. I add small salt.
Okay. So you can come put them for fire now.
Yes.
Okay. So me put them for fire. Oh, wow. This one where you gonna use that water? Damn it! This one you know go use them again, be that.
No, I go use them. I tell you, I don't tell you first. I go still use them, but later when the rice done, they
done.
Yes, done. They done.
That means when that water done.
Yeah, when that water done dry. Small. I'll come put
this one.
This one. This one I be the thick one. So this one I go give them more taste.
And this one I make and they, now make them the color. Coconut rice, go.
All of them, but this one will give her the coconut taste.
You guys said the one we put for fire now, don't need dry.
So we need to put this one. This one are the thick one.
And they make people, they call her coconut rice.
So this one, they're very, very thick. So,
now this
so we go put this one on top.
I mean, if you go put this one on top, I know go too thick for fire, be that.
You know go too thick for fire. Yeah.
Now, guys, I don't need perceive something. Maybe say they set like coconut rice. And I guess anything supposed to undone.
Yes.
Wow.
Our coconut rice is ready.
Not done like this.
Yes.
If I say this food done ready, so if I say don't eat away, they will serve me. But come to think of it, jollof rice, I don't eat them. Fried rice, I don't eat them. Which other rice? Ghana jollof too, I don't eat them. But I never do the video. But now, na coconut rice. If I say they go present them to me now. I don't test them when they fire before, so that's how I could test them now.
More, everything enter away. The coconut milk, he enter the food, he enter the rice, drip well inside the food. So which I will just tell you, anywhere where you did. With this step we will show now today, I believe say you could prepare them for your side. Anyway, it is when I lost coconut and I get mangi and I get onions and I still get pepper. What it remain? Prepare them for your own side and make yourself feel the taste.
Butter box.